there and be quiet because y'all watch quiet all the other time. How do you have a 20 in this class? Please explain to you. Yes.
I think that once was when I did bad on it. I can't do it. That's correct.
Or when you don't do anything, period. And guess what? The bad stuff that y'all done, guess what? Every five, how many times can you retake the post test? As many times as you want. Some of y'all took the post test one time and got a 10 or a 20 on it and you left it. Like, is that's not smart. But y'all so focused on talking about what y'all gotta do this afternoon, what y'all gonna do this weekend, what happened in these other classes. Hey, newsflash, I'm gonna tell y'all now, what y'all be talking about ain't cool. It don't matter. If you fell in ninth grade, nobody cares about that stuff. You're gonna be you know what, I take that back. That will be funny. When you 16, 17 in the ninth grade, and everybody looking at you when they junior and saying like, dang, he was in my class the whole time and he still got kept back, or she still got kept back. But I need y'all, because y'all not understanding this, because we done had these talks before, and I thought we was great, but we not. So I need somebody to tell me, and I need it to be for the people that come in here and don't do any work, not the people that do stuff. I need y'all to tell me, what is the issue? Because you look at my face and say, oh yeah, Mr. James, Coach James, I'm gonna do better, I'm gonna do this, and then I look, and y'all ain't doing nothing. And it's the same in the other classes. So what's the issue? Please help me understand. Because maybe if I can understand it, I can help out. But I can't help you right now, because I don't get it.
Some people just don't want to know, right? They just take advantage of you, like, just telling them, like, what's he doing? You're thinking that they're going to do it.
I will say that.
This is a serious question. How many of you even want to graduate high school? So.